हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द टुडे क्लास। नाउ बिफोर वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द सॉल्विंग ऑफ द फर्स्ट ऑर्डर फर्स्ट डिग्री डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन बाय यूजिंग द वेरिएबल मेथड्स, आई एक्सप्लेन द कॉन्सेप्ट एंड एक्सप्लेन द टोटल एक्सरसाइज प्रॉब्लम्स। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू द होमोजीनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन, वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वन, होमोजीनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। हाउ टू सॉल्व द How to find, just they were asking in the examination point of view, just solve the equation. It is a homogeneous or not, how to find. That's why first we have discussed about the what is homogeneous function. After that, how to solve the homogeneous differential equations. Okay, now we are going to first of all homogeneous function. What is the meaning of homogeneous function, my dear students? Homogeneous. Homogeneous function. What is the meaning of homogeneous function? Simple. The function in terms of x compare. Suppose I will take one example. After that, I will explain with the definition. Okay. First, suppose f of x comma y, whatever may be, f of x comma y is equal to x square plus 2xy. The function in terms of both x and y. F of x comma y is equal to x square plus 2xy. That is the function. It is a homogeneous function or not? Whenever the function is homogeneous or not, okay my dear students, must and should replace x by kx, y by ky. Put x is equal to kx, y is equal to ky. Replace x by kx, y is equal to ky. Substitute here kx whole square plus 2 into kx into ky. Okay my dear students. Hope that understood or not. Here, k square x square plus 2 k square xy. Here, k into k. Now, in this one, k square common. K square means x square plus 2xy. Now, here, k square into x square plus 2xy means x square plus 2xy. X square plus 2xy means that is equal to f of x comma y. Yeah. This is f of kx comma ky. This is called homogeneous function of degree 2. We will write in this way, 100% k, when write, we will replace x by kx, y by ky, compulsory that k will be common out, and again we will write the function. This index of the k is called degree of the homogeneous function, order of the homogeneous function. It is a homogeneous function of order, how much? It is a homogeneous function of order 2. What the definition is going on? If f of kx comma ky is equal to k power n, this k common, generalization f of x comma y, you write in this way, f of kx comma ky, f of kx comma ky is equal to k power n into f of x comma y, then f is said to be the homogeneous function of order n. Okay my dear students. But suppose you will take this one pi of x comma y. Here 100% homogeneous function or not means, but suppose you take observe that. Some questions asking, this can be expressed in terms of f of x by y or y by y. You will express in the form of f of x by y. Whenever homogeneous functions, must and should be expressed f of x by y or y by x. How to express this one? But suppose this is, what the definition is going on? If f of kx comma ky equal k power n into f of x comma y, then f of x comma y is said to be a homogeneous function of order n. Okay, I hope that you understood or not. Yes, express the given function, okay, in the form of f of y by x or f of x by y. Oh, no problem at all. Here observe that f of x comma y is there. Now we will take in common in that one x square. No problem at all. X square common means 1 plus 2xy by x square. This one cancel. Here 100% by y square or something here there. No problem at all. X square into 1 plus 2y by x here y by x type or x by y type, we will easily express it. Now how to solve this okay, you identify the homogeneous functions or not? Yes. What is the homogeneous function? You know very well, this way, in this way homogeneous functions. Now what is this one? Homogeneous differential equation, the first order first degree homogeneous differential equations. Okay my dear students, now observe that if dy by dx is equal, clearly observe that that is equal f of x comma y by g of x comma be a first order first degree equation. This is first order first degree differential equation. It is homogeneous or not? It is homogeneous or not means simple. Here f and g are the two functions of the where the f and g are the homogeneous functions of the same degree, have the same degree. First of all, the degree is 2, this degree is 200%, where yes, this is 100% homogeneous, this is 100% possible differential equation of first degree, first order. Okay, it is homogeneous or not? Homogeneous or not means here f and g are the two functions, those two functions are the homogeneous functions, have the same degree. Okay, I already explained what is the homogeneous function, already explained. Though this is the homogeneous function, this is the homogeneous function, compulsory have the same degree, where f comma g are homogeneous functions have same order. Okay, my dear students, where f comma g are the homogeneous functions have the same order. Hope that understood or not? 100% these are the orders. Now simply how to remember. First, suppose here given what I am given, dy by dx is equal to x square plus xy by y square. It is a homogeneous function or not? That's why I am telling you, in the examination point of view, did not given the means to solve the homogeneous differential equation. In this type, not asking. Okay, just to solve. Observe that each and. Now, in this one, other than the differentials, here dy dx is there. You observe the each and every term of the power, order. Each and every term, order, all are equal. Means, first of all, numerator, what is the order? Here 2. Here product is there means 1, 1. 1 plus 1 means 2. The numerator, index is 2. What is the denominator? Not adding, okay? Only just observe that x square, y square means index is 2. 100% k square is common. Here y square, y power is here. This is order 2, this is order 2. Both are same. This is called homogeneous differential equation. I hope that understood or not. Okay, my dear students. Say yes or no. 100% in this way. First, suppose dy by dx is equal to y by x plus cos of y by x. In this way. Already here dy by dx means 100%, I already explained that only. Whenever y by x or x by y, compulsory is a homogeneous equation. Degree, here degree 1, here degree 1, here also degree 1, equal degrees. Okay, my dear students, I hope that you understood or not. Now, how to solve the homogeneous difference? First, we identify that it is a homogeneous or not. After that, we will solve the homogeneous differential equations. Okay, my dear students, how to solve the homogeneous differential equations? First, we will find the, first you identify it is a homogeneous equation. After that, what is the working rule? How to do? For suppose, whenever it is a homogeneous differential equation, now what is the working rule? Here in this dy by dx, this is the dependent variable, this is the independent variable. Whenever it is a homogeneous equation, now a substitution is going on. Now dependent variable is equal to 1 value, v also function 100%. V is also function in terms of x and y, v into x, this is a substitution, let y is equal to vx, whenever dy by dx. But suppose the questions are dx by dy, no problem at all, dx by dy plus suppose pi of x comma y by something psi of x comma y, psi, pi or psi, here, this is also homogeneous function, this order same, here dx by dy, here dx by dy means this is dependent, this is independent. Here dy by dx means y is dependent, x is independent. Here dependent means y value is equal to vx. Here dependent is x, x is equal to vy. Substitution is going on. I hope that you understood or not. Yes. This is equal to y is equal to vx, substitution. Here dy by dx type, must ensure y is equal. How to solve that means, it is a dy by dx type, homogeneous differential equation, must ensure the dependent variable is equal to v into independent variable. Here dx by dy, x is the dependent variable, x is equal to v into y. Okay, my dear students. Now, differentiate. Now, we find the dy by dx. Yeah, differentiating with respect. Dy by dx means the dependent variable with respect to independent variable. Now, differentiating with respect to x. What happened, my dear students? Now, dy by dx is equal to here v into x. Both are the functions in or x or y, whatever may be. V is there. V. UV method. V into x derivative is 1 plus x into V derivative with respect. But suppose V is in terms of y, no problem. Derivative of V with respect to x, that is dV by dx. That is equal dy by dx is equal V plus x into dV by dx. Now substitute in this one. This is per suppose 2 substitute in 1. What happened? 2 substitute in 1. Have substitute here. Per suppose that is dy by dx means V plus x into dV by dx. Whenever y is equal to Vx, immediately here V is equal to y by x, my dear friends. Okay. Here dy by dx means V plus x into dy by dx, that equal f of x comma y. Y means 100% Vx by g comma x comma y. Y means 100% Vx again. Observe that the total equation after substitution of y is equal to Vx, after this one, the total equation in terms of x and v. After substitution of y is equal to Vx and this value, substitute in this equation, the equation will be converted into the variable and separable method. This is per suppose equation of 3. 3 now, after that, it will be changes into the before method. What the method is going on? That is called variable and separable method. How to solve the variable separable method? You know very well. Now, in that way, we complete the integration process. Okay, my dear students. Okay. Now, 3 will be converted into variable separable method. You know that how to do the variable separable method. This is way, in this way we will do the problems, my dear students. Hope that understood or not. Now for suppose dx by dy, here x is the dependent variable, x is equal to v by substitution is going on. Now what happened? Now differentiating with respect to here y, dx by dy is equal to uv method. V into y derivative is 1 plus y into dv by dy. Now substitute same way. This is for suppose capital 1, substitute in 1. What happened, my dear students? Now dx by dy means v plus y into dv by dy is equal to pi of x comma y, means not x, x means vy comma y, by psi of vy comma y. This equation number capital 2. Okay, my dear students. Now this total equation will be converted into v comma y. By using the variable separable method, we will solve this equation same way. In this way, you remember this one. Here, for suppose v is equal to what happened? V is equal to x by y, my dear students. In this way, we will complete the problems. This is working rule. Remember how to it is a differential equation means. First, observe that dy by dx is equal to f of x comma y by g of x comma y, where f and g are the homogeneous function of the same order. Means numerator power, denominator power must and should equal. After that, dy by dx type means 100% we substitute y is equal to vx. Dx by dy means 100% we substitute x is equal to vy. After that, after substitution is completed, it is will be converted into the homogeneous means variable and separable method. To solve the equations by using the variable and separable method, we get the equation of the curve. Okay, my dear friends. Now we are going to the problems. Okay, my dear students, see the problem. Just in this type asking in the examination point of view. Dy by dx is equal to x square plus y square by 2xy. This type asking. Okay, my dear students. Now it is homogeneous or not? I already explained how to means in numerator. What is degree 2? Degree 2. Numerator means power, means order is 2. What is the denominator? Only we observe the x and y powers. Here in 2 is there, x power 1, y power 1. Product is there means 1 plus 1, 2. Here 2, kx, ky means k square, here k square. This order same, 2, 2, same. That's why it is homogeneous equation. Here y is the dependent variable, x is the independent variable. Now what is the substitution is going on? Let y is equal to vx, substitution 100%. From this one, v is equal to 100% y by x. Now remember these values. Now what happened here? Differentiating with respect to x. Now dy by dx is equal to, what are going on? UV method, v into x derivative 1 plus x into dv by dx. Here this equation number 1 for suppose. Substitute in 1. Okay, my dear friends. V plus x into dv by dx. Dy by dx is equal to v. Now first one equation is 1, equation number 1. Now dy by dx is equal to what happened, my dear students? This is equal to v into x derivative 1, no need. X into v derivative dv by dx. Okay, my dear students. This is substitute in 1. Now one by one substitute, my dear students. Dy by dx means v plus x into dv by dx is equal to x square plus y square. Y square means v square x square by 2x into v. V means y means vx. Now v plus x into dv by dx is equal to, now taken common x square, 1 plus v square by 2x square v. X square cancel, my dear students. What are the remaining steps? V plus x into dv by dx is equal to 1 plus v square by 2v. Hope that you understood or not?
Yes.
Now plus v that side. X into dv by dx is equal to 1 plus v square by 2v minus v. Now what happened, my dear students? X into dv by dx is equal to LCM is 2v, 1 plus v square minus 2v. Now separation, variable and separable method means all v's one side and x other types. Okay, x into dv by dx is equal to 1 minus, here 2v into v, 2v square. Okay, my dear students, 1 plus v square minus 2v square means 1 minus v square by 2v. Now separating, here 1 minus v square by 2v, this side 2v by 1 minus v square. Here x by dx, that side dx by x, reverse order. So I say 2v by 1 minus v square into dv is equal to dx by x, my dear students. Now simply here observe that 1 minus v square, 1 derivative is 0, minus v square derivative is separation completed. After that integration, minus v square derivative minus 2v. Now taken common minus that side, no problem, or totally multiplied with minus, no problem. Okay, what happened? 2v by v square minus 1 dv is equal to minus dx by x, no problem at all. Here taken common minus, multiplied with minus. Here v square derivative 2v minus 1 derivative 0, f dash of x by f of x formula purpose. Now integrating on both sides. Integral v 2v by v square minus 1 dv is equal to minus integral of dx by x, my dear students. This is f dash of x by f of x. Integral of f dash of x by f of x formula, log mod f of x, log of v square minus 1 is equal to minus log x. Now we will take the constant from log c. Okay, my dear students. Now log of here v square, v value is 100% y by x, that is y square by x square minus 1. Here log a minus log b means log c by x. Both side what happened? Both side logarithm cancel. Now y square minus x square by x square is equal to c by x. Now x cancel. Now y square minus x square is equal to c x. This is the curve general solution. Okay, my dear students. Next, we are going to the next one. I hope that you understood or not. Here, in this way, we will do the problems. Okay, my dear friends, we are going to the next problem. Observe that x dy minus y dx is equal to root 2 over x square plus y square. Solve. Okay, can't mention that it is homogeneous or not. You check one by one. Or first, x power 1, order is 1. Okay. Y power 1, order is 1. Here order 2, order 2, root is there. Root means power 1 by 2, 2 by 2 into 1 by 2 means 1. Yes, each and every term have the order 1 only. Here but suppose, no, instead of x, kx, instead of y, write the ky, no problem. K square, k, here k square taken common, root k square means k, here 100% k, order is same. Now first we will write the dy by dx type or dx by dy type, whatever may be. Here minus y dx is there, that side plus y dx. Okay, my dear friends. Now x dy is equal to minus y dx means plus y dx plus root over x square plus y square dx. Now x dy is equal to, now common dx, y plus root over x square plus y square. Okay, my dear friends, I hope that you understood or not. Now dy by dx, write up here dy by dx is equal to, this is that side, this is this side. Okay, y plus root over x square plus y square by x. Have that you understood or not? Here power 1, this power also 1, this power also 1. It is an homogeneous equation where the dependent variable is y. Therefore put y is equal to vx. This is equation number 1. Okay, let y is equal to vx. Now dy by dx is equal to differentiation with respect to x. V into x derivative 1 plus x into dv by dx. This value substitute in 1, my dear students. Hope that you understood or not?
Yes.
What happened, my dear students? Dy by dx means this one. Therefore, v plus x into dv by dx is equal to v plus x into dv by dx is equal to what happened, my dear students? Y. Y means vx plus root over x square plus v square x square by, what is the denominator, my dear students? Just x only. Instead of y, write the vx. Vx here, v square x square. Okay, now v plus x into dv by dx, that equal to vx plus, here taken common, observe that x square taken common out. X square taken common out, root of x square means x into root over 1 plus v square by x. Hope that you understood or not? Yes. V plus x into dv by dx, in the numerator taken common x, xx cancel, 1 plus v square by x, xx cancel. What happened, my dear student? Now variable and separables, all v terms one side, x terms other sides. Here plus v cancel. What happened, my dear students? X into dv by dx is equal to root over 1 plus v square. Now this is this side, x by dx that side. X by dx that side means 100% dx by x. Now dv by root over 1 plus v square is equal to dx by x. Now integrating on both sides, my dear students. What happened, integrating on both sides means? Integrating on both sides. Integral of dv by root over 1 plus v square is equal to integral of dx by x. Here integral of 1 by root over 1 plus x square. What is the formula? A square plus x square formula. Log of x plus root over 1 plus x square. Say yes or no? You know the formula of that one or not? For suppose integral 1 by root over a square plus x square dx. What is the formula is going on? That equal log of x plus root over a square plus x square. Say yes or no? Yes. Here log of x means v plus root over 1 plus v square is equal to log x plus log c. Okay, my dear students, 1 by root over a square plus x square formula, 100% it is right. Okay, here log x c, both sides logarithm. Okay, no problem at all. Next step, log of v plus root over 1 plus v square is equal to, this is log x c, both sides logarithm cancel, v means y by x plus root of 1 plus, this is y square by x square is equal to x c. Now here x square plus y square by x square, root x square cancel means x. Now take LCM is y, y plus root over x square plus y square by x is equal to x c. What happened, the solution? Now y plus root over x square plus y square is equal to x square c. Here x into x, x square c. This is the solution. Okay, my dear students, in this way we will do the problems. Now, my dear students, we are going to the next problem. Okay, 1 plus e power x y by y into dx plus e power x by y 1 minus x. Okay, my dear students, we are going to the next problem. This is 1 plus e power x by y dx plus e power x by y into 1. Here clearly observe that here x by y means dx by dy. X is the dependent variable, x by y type. E power x by we cannot change, yeah, exponential functions. Okay, my dear students, that's why 100% you write dx by dy. Okay, here x by y, x by y means 100% y by x. In that equation, it have the y by x or x by, it is a 100% homogeneous differential equation, my dear students. Now observe that 1 plus e power x by y into dx plus that side minus, here you will take a common, okay, no problem, that is equal to minus e power x by y into 1 minus x by y into dy. Okay, my dear students, now taken common here minus, minus into minus 100% plus. What happened, this one? 1 plus e power x by y into dx is equal to e power x by y into x by y minus 1 dy. Taken common r, minus 1 plus x by y. Now dx by dy, my dear students, dx by dy is equal to e power x by y into x by y minus 1 by 1 plus e power x by y. Okay, my dear students, dx by dy is equal to e power x by y into x by y minus 1 by 1 plus e power x by y. Here x by y is there means 100% substitution is going on. Let x is equal to vy. This is equation number 1, my dear friends. X is equal to vy. What happened here? Dx by dy is equal 100% v plus y into dv by dy. Differentiation with respect to y. UV method, okay, substitute in one, don't confuse, very very important one. Now substitute in one, dx by dy means v plus y into dv by dy is equal to, now instead of here x is equal to vy means v is equal to x by y, my dear students, from this one. Now e power v into v minus 1 by here 1 plus e power v. Now plus v that side, minus v, y into dv by dy is equal to e power v into v minus 1 by 1 plus e power v minus v. Okay, my dear students. Now y into dv by dy is equal to, LCM is 1 plus e power v. E power v into v minus minus e power v minus this multiplied. After that minus v into 1 v minus v into e power v. Okay, my dear students. Now what happened, my dear students? This one cancel. I hope that you understood or not. Y into dv by dy is equal to minus taken common e power v plus v by 1 plus e power v. Now e power v plus v by 1 plus e power v, this side what happened? Minus the same way, okay. 1 plus e power v by e power v plus v is equal to minus dy by y. Now taking integration on both sides, okay, my dear students. Taking integration on both sides, what happened, my dear students? Integral of 1 plus e power v by e power v plus v dv is equal to minus integral of dy by y. Okay, this is f dash of x by f of x. E power v derivative, e power v derivative is 1. That is log of e power v plus v is equal minus log y plus log c. Here log of e power v, v means x by y, plus x by y is equal to log c by y. Okay, my dear students, both sides logarithm cancel. E power x by y plus x by y is equal to c by y. Okay, my dear students. Now this is the solution for this one. I hope that you understood all the problems or not. Two types. One is dy by dx type, other one is dx by dy type. Okay. I hope that you understood the problems. Okay. Thank you, one and all, my dear students.